early on. Big outside leg kick from Mini T.
Yeah, Mini T's got nasty leg kicks, but immediately Kawahara shoots in for that double leg, puts Mini T on the ground. Now we get to see what Mini T is like off his back. This is not a place that he really likes to be. I know he's got good jiu-jitsu. Nice explosive bridge as Kawahara immediately tries to take his back, might be threatening a triangle.
Mini T not going to allow him to stand up. Wants to rain down a bit of damage with the hands if he can. Kawahara back to his feet. They break off. Explosive start, opening 45 seconds.
Kawahara is pretty tricky right now, being very aggressive inside. After the takedown attempt, Mini T needs to stay composed, make sure he starts threatening with knees and uppercuts to deter that takedown, but Kawahara knows exactly where he wants to put Mini T, and that's on his back.
Mini T, Muay Thai world champion, riding a three-fight win streak in mixed martial arts, coming in tonight. Outside leg kick from Kawahara. It was interesting when Dom Lau announced Danial Williams a few moments ago. The biggest applause I was watching was actually from Kawahara. He did a huge clap for Danial Williams, a tremendous amount of respect between both men.
Failed on the double leg, chooses to pull guard. Good defense from Mini T, though.
Nice little knee on the inside there from Kawahara. Body shot from Mini T.
I like how Kawahara's mixing things up, Michael.
Racks that in, Mitch.
I like how he's mixing things up already, getting Mini T thinking about that takedown. He's already threatened it twice, successful on one.
Better start checking those kicks. They're going to take their toll. You don't want a Muay Thai champion going to town in your lead leg all night, cutting down that shin at a 45-degree trajectory. There's another one from Mini T. The hammer fist strike now from the Aussie.
Mini T upends him with a leg kick. Chooses to follow him to the ground. Very aggressive striking so far by Mini T.
Good evasion from Mini T. Goes the outside leg kick again. Counter right hand from Kawahara. Kawahara very flat-footed in that lead leg, taking punishment. Double forearms guard from Mini T. Comes the leg kick again. Body shot, he upsaw instead. Mini T nicely placed. Left hook to right hand, 3-2 combination. There's the leg kick from Mini T. Double leg takedown from Kawahara.
That was nice. Now he's got to settle down a little bit. He knows just how explosive Mini T is. He slides easily into mount. That was a nice little transition there. Great finds the legs. You can see that's what Mini T wanted to do. He wanted to bridge like he did last time, but Kawahara knew it was coming. Relaxed pressure off the hips. Now he's trying to settle down into mount.
Tremendous amount of action so far with 1:50 remaining in the first round. Has the back now of Mini T to Kawahara.
It was good anticipation from Kawahara to relieve pressure, allow Mini T to float over, and then he was able to take the back. Now Mini T has to be very careful. Kawahara throws on the body triangle. Now he's going to start attacking that rear naked choke.
What do you prefer here, Dragon? The hooks to go in or the body triangle?
It depends. Everybody's a little bit different. Some people feel better control. I like hooks just because it puts you a little bit lower onto their hips so you can attack. You don't have to reach downward for a rear naked choke. But some people just feel more comfortable with the body lock, right?
You're seeing that figure four wrapped around the body here from Kawahara.
How explosive Mini T is, right? Like every move that he makes is just a burst of energy. And by throwing on the body triangle, that just enables Kawahara just to keep him in the locked position and not allow him to scramble out. Now he's going after the rear naked choke. Mini T's trying to keep his chin tucked, right? His chin to his chest to avoid that.
Trying to set this choke. The corner of Danial Williams saying, patience, Mini T. Don't do anything silly. Just defend. 30 seconds remains on the clock in this first round. Still the body triangle locked on from Kawahara. Hammer fist strikes to the side of the head. Mini T covers up.
See, again, he tried to explode and spin into the guard, but because of the body triangle, he wasn't able to fully rotate over, and Kawahara was able to keep him there. This is what I was talking about on the walk, Mike, is that he wants to make this a mixed martial arts match, not let Mini T find a rhythm on his feet, keep threatening the takedown, and ultimately get him here.
Masunyani takes on Jared Brooks, coming to you shortly. Danial Williams in the blue of Australia. Kawahara of Japan in the white. Single leg from Kawahara, spins around, takes the back standing, turns back into him, does Daniel Williams.
Yeah, Minetti's being very aggressive with his hands, and he's kind of overextending, leaving himself open for these takedowns. He has to be a little bit more composed and also throw in some straight line weapons, throw in the knees, throw in some uppercuts, deter this takedown from Kawahara.
Overhand right from Kawahara, loaded up on it. Minetti, will he go back to those leg kicks that were working so well for him in the opening round?
Yep, that's Kawahara's takedown. He likes that entry into the double, reaps the outside leg, gets that trip. Minetti seems to be wise to it.
Williams resets himself, trips off to his left. Snappy jab, nicely placed. Kawahara goes the opposite direction. Outside leg kick to that. Lead leg out of southpaw stance of Kawahara. Now he switches back to orthodox stance.
Kawahara still seems very relaxed and calm. Very composed in there under a lot of pressure right now coming from Minetti.
Follow scooping punch there from Minetti. Goes back to center circle. Good right hand. Backs off Kawahara.
He might not have landed your bubble punch.
Smack bang!
Ooh, he landed that one though.
Can he finish? Can Minetti finish?
Oh, look at Minetti go for the rear naked choke, but Kawahara.
Should he have tried to ground and pound him out there, Dragon?
I think he hurt him a little bit with that shot, and now he's allowing Kawahara to recover. He needs to take advantage of the situation right now.
And do what? Ground and pound or allow him back up?
Let him back up. Look at him.
Up, let's go. Up.
There he goes.
Up. Turn around. Let's go.
Dangerous to strike with Minetti.
Opportunity, Minetti.
Patience.
The corner again saying patience, Daniel. Sloppy shot attempt there from Kawahara.
Kawahara needs to set up that takedown a little bit better. Can't shoot blind takedowns like that. Minetti's wise to it. But see, I like how he's threatening the uppercut, right? It gets Kawahara thinking about that midline weapon, that straight line weapon that he's going to deter him from taking that shot.
Overhand right, Kawahara. Short left hook. Nice parry of the round kick there. Cuts a little quarter angle turn as Kawahara throws the right hand again. Overhand right from Kawahara. Williams corner continually imploring him, be patient, stick to the game plan. Kawahara beginning to telegraph that overhand right now. Williams at the right hand lead. Kawahara throwing some sloppy leather here, Dragon.
Yeah, he's definitely not as clean with the strikes as Minetti is, and he's getting a little bit anxious. He was touched once. He's got to be careful with that. He's got to keep his hands up. You know, he's trying to do that shoulder roll, but that doesn't really quite work so well in MMA with those little gloves. Right there, see? Boom. Comes right across the top.
Minetti, right hand to the jaw of Kawahara.
Kawahara not looking so composed right now. He needs one of these takedowns. He does not want to stand and trade these palms with. There he goes. Must have heard me. Shoots in, gets the back. Jumps to the back. Oh, he falls right off, though.
Daniel just shrugged him off. Nicely done from the Aussie. Hammer strikes now.
Steps through the guard.
Says, get up.
Allows him back up. Smart move.
Yeah, none of that ground game. Jab two, kangaroo there from the Aussie. Nicely done from Williams. Eats a left hook. Didn't turn the knuckles in, though, Kawahara. Shoots in, double leg takedown. Williams back to his feet. Kawahara trying to climb on the back, do the backpack style.
Overhook now. Yeah, that's great.
Nice gut munching knee from Williams, then off the left leg. Nice. Crossing elbow from Kawahara.
Patience.
Good evasion from Kawahara to avoid a lot of these big shots, but when Minetti touches him, Kawahara falls.
Minetti scoops it to the midsection. Kawahara slowed down here. Can Daniel capitalize? Uppercut from Williams.
Kawahara's getting a little bit sloppy with his shots, leaving himself open. But he's doing a good job of moving, so at least he's not inside the punching range of Minetti after he drops his hands. But Minetti, if he closes the distance, he could end him.
Kawahara breathing heavily. Some swelling under the left eye of the Japanese fighter. Uppercut almost.
Touched him there.
Body shot.
Doing a good job of stopping the movement of Kawahara.
Round. Overhand right to body shot there from Kawahara to open up.
Again, Mini T applies a lot of pressure, lands a nice straight right hand.
Outside leg kick from Mini T. So proficient for him in the opening round. Fake there from Mini T, overhand right Kawahara. Hooked across there from Mini T.
When Kawahara has his hands up and he's actually protecting, he has much better defense. He has to keep his hands up by his chin and not try to shoulder roll.
I like seeing Williams going back to that lead five, Kawahara. Oh, and again, chopping away at that tattooed lead leg. One more.
Yeah, and those are scoring too. They're gonna cause damage, but they are scoring points as well, and he needs those.
Kawahara not checking any of these kicks. Tries to shoot it off a takedown off the leg kick. Takes the back standing.
Good job for Mini T to avoid the first takedown, but he gives up his back. Kawahara sneaks in one of the hooks and gets the second hook. Let's see if Mini T can throw him off again. Oh, much better attack from Kawahara as he's able to get that body triangle. See, the body triangle, Michael, it just keeps him in position because Mini T is so explosive and his movement, it just enables him to get a better grip on his body.
3 minutes 20 remaining, third and final round, curling the knuckles over here, Kawahara. Body triangle locked on. Where does Mini T go from here, Dragon?
This is huge for Kawahara. Mini T needs to create a little bit of movement right here. This is not where he doesn't want to start to flatten out like this. He's got to get onto his back or work his way back up to his feet. Because if Kawahara is smart, he's just going to ride out the rest of this round in this position and just show ground control. Right here, Mini T needs to get that body triangle open. First, he needs to protect his neck, make sure that's safe. And then once that's there, he needs to take his left leg and scoop it under the leg of Kawahara. See Kawahara's left leg? He needs to get that underneath it. But so now he's trying to pressure to the side, but the fence is preventing him from going to that side. Explosive again.
Now the back on the floor for Kawahara. What can he do from here? Still half a round remaining. Mini T.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, nicely done.
Oh, that was tricky. That was beautiful. He needed that. Now he needs to get to work right now.
Kawahara straight back on him. Double leg here from the Japanese fighter.
Smart by Kawahara to try to close that distance and attempt another takedown. Let's see if he can get it. He might sneak around, take the back. Yup. Mini T needs to. A little bit of. Man, this match is so close right now. Because of the ground control of Kawahara, but that knockdown I think was the most significant action so far in the matchup, and that's gonna score heavily for Mini T, so Kawahara needs to get to work right now.
1 minute 40 remains. Kawahara still trying to find the strangle off the back of Danial Williams.
Mini T wall walks beautifully into half guard here of Kawahara. That was nicely done.
Knee. Perfectly legal to the head of a grounded opponent. Corner of Danial Williams saying, Mini, disengage. And he listens to them.
Let's go.
Back to the advantageous position for Danial Williams. Sprawls out.
Good heavy sprawl, but Kawahara sucks the leg in. He's good at that. Good job by Mini T. Oh,
trying to
be careful with that one. I think he was trying to time the get up and aim a little bit higher.
Right hand from Kawahara. Overhand left from Kawahara. Back to that orthodox stance. Right hand lead there from Williams.
That was nice.
Thought about an uppercut, goes back to the legs, charges in for a takedown attempt as Kawahara. Williams shrugs him off.
Short time, yeah, short time.
Under a minute to go, Mini.
30 seconds remaining. Is there a final power salvo, perhaps, for Danial Williams? One there from Kawahara.
Big overhand right landed by Kawahara.
And another.
Again. Both these guys look just exhausted putting everything they have into this matchup. Let's see if somebody can land a big shot. Kawahara's the one with the left hook. Oh, they're just trading toe-to-toe. Oh, big takedown by Kawahara.
Right before the bell. Well, we're going down to the judges. Folks, let us know your thoughts on social media at One Championship. Danny!